Hi guys, this is Getcha. Who are you today? So today we're gonna do a workout, a special legs workout. So we're gonna start with some hip thrust, two type of hip thrust. You're gonna need a mat to start with it, and then it's gonna be some different type of squats. So if you want to follow me, we're gonna start with 20 hip thrusts. So really simple, you have to be on your back. Your legs a little wide apart, and you go up like this for 20. Now we change, we do the hip thrust with the feet together. So same movements, but you have to keep your feet together and the knees really wide apart. So like this. All right, guys. So now we're gonna do three type of different squats. The first one gonna be the bouncy squat. So you're gonna stay like bouncing here a few times and up and again for 20 times. We're now gonna do the sumo squat. So 20. You open a little bit more your legs. Same things. It's a squat. So we go for 20. Thank you. And the last one gonna be the jump squat, 20 also. So we start like this and jump for 20 times. All right, we do a second tour. Take 1 to 2 minutes and we're gonna redo the complete workout. Alright, so first position was the hip thrust. We go back for 20. So still on your back. The feet apart. We're gonna do good 20 times up and down. Right, now we're gonna do the hip thrust. So feet together, legs wide apart, and we go up for 20. We go back for the other position with the squats. So the bouncy squats, we bounce a few times down and we go back up for 20 times. All right, let's go for this. Yeah. Now the sumo squat. 20 again. All right. And the last one, the jump squat. So we're done with this legs workout, guys. Let me know in the comment if you like it and what you would like to see for the next time. See you. I'm dying. Okay. It slipped too much.